Couldn't even hit the Yoko bonsai drop from there.
Not worth it. Need better range for these full finish.
Crushing Michaels. Wait. If the Million Dollar Dream is just done from behind, so you could just nap-nap-nap-a-roo, maybe that's the winner. Or you have to throw him off the ropes. That's the play. Oh, just fall behind? We're going Theodore. Big Teddy. Now I could just land a bunch of atomic drops until I'm ready to nap, 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 nap. Day if I can do a finish run outside, but I don't think it's in the cards. Yeah, it's a choke. I can do that earlier, a little more leeway, but as it gets on, I cannot. Who'll be the first one to test me? Not Mr. Martell. I swear, did you just hear 113? I just heard 113. I promise, I wouldn't lie to you, I just heard 113. If you heard 113 as well, let me know. Just so I know I'm not insane. Because I've been around numbers a long time, and that felt 113-ish. Now I gotta make this a really good run that I finish, because I gotta know if I won with a 113 in there. Who is he? Carl from that episode of Family Matters? That had a 2 in it. 3-2-1-1-2-3. Even he knew. What the heck is bothering me? No, you didn't have to do that. You chose to. That's why I leave your side. Tournament round 8. Thunder Baker. Road game. Very good. Now on to match 9. Looks like he got a mustache, but he does not. Huh. Perfecto. He's up. Grande. Match 12, yay! On to match 13. Do 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 ba do 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 do. Yeah. Hey Fish, how you doing? It's the first I've got so far, so it's going pretty good right now. How goes by you? Ooh, Bam Bam Bigelow. I think I got a 1-1-2 count or 1-1-3 count earlier in this run, and if this ended up being a really good run, I just wanna know if it was. That's what 100% of my motivation of finishing this really well is. I think, I'm pretty sure I counted 1-1-3. But I can't be sure. Check the tape. Check the tape. Good one. Pretty good one. Baby. Now go for the next match. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I hit it one time in 8 hours. That's the first time I hit it in my 8 hours of streaming, only because
I haven't hit it in 8 hours, so I apologize if it was difficult, but... Just very unfortunate timing. See? That wasn't that bad, all things considered. Got a little lucky there, but I'll take it. Okay, final match. Let's see if I can do it. Fatu. You knew Fatu was going to be the end of Rage in the Cage. He's always been the best. Everyone says that. Best of all time, Fatu. First reaction. Impulse. Boom, Fatu. So you say. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Backbreaker. I'm gonna go in the ring, Fatu. You hang out here. I'm gonna be done with LJN games. That was the last LJN game, I think. I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly, that WrestleMania the arcade game was not an LJN game. So I did all the NES LJN games. I did this is the last of the Genesis. I'm not I still have a Super NES Super WrestleMania if I want, but I'm not gonna do that. Tigger, I don't think you're a real account. I think that you're a spam bot. I think that you're trying to get me to buy all those. I don't think that's appropriate. I think